Hello, hello. J-Pop is back with more Punch Club. Alright. So we need to build up our fame. Turkey. Lamb. Coffee for some energy. Very expansive. Alright, well, we're fed. If I had a dog, Kitty was still alive. Kitty. Fluffy was, Fluffy his name? I never got revenge for Fluffy. Can I spar? All right. Spear, barrel strike. I almost want to get rid of you two, put you two on. Let's try this. Let's get a perk. Infinite energy. If you have less than 25% energy, all your skills waste 70% less energy. Bear strike, shirk, modifier. If active, steal some energy from your opponent, gives it to you. I want that one. I think you're just pure strength as well. Gotta work on that core, man. Pizza box is over here. I could sleep and try to get some of my health back. Thank you. guess I'd throw in the Wing Chun. It's another supplementary exercise. Almost there, 82%. Wish being in love made my bones knit faster. My power is gonna go really high up. With this exercise regimen I'm pulling. We'll talk with Adrian real quick. Can I fall in love? We'll chat it up. Yo, girl, you so fine. I love you so much cause you so fine. Look at you on my expensive couch, looking so fine. That's how you do it, right? That's how you show them romances. Usually she gets a little heart icon, right? Man, this is taking a minute. Did I miss it? I might have missed it. Of course, baby. I'll always have time for you. Time to go fight. Does my fame drop? Huh. I have to throw a party? Huh. I may have to... Hopefully, I can correct this. I didn't realize that I was losing fame. Let's get some money back. I want to do movies, but let's get some fame and financial footing on the ground first. Well, I guess we have an herbal potion. I do want to train the strength up to 12. Will I even make it? I'm not even sure if I can keep my stamina or agility above 11. We'll do you and a money shoot, or we're gonna shoot a movie now. Let's look at all the things that I want. Bear strike, I want that. Skip attacks, I want that. Spear, I want that. I could have blocking or... I think we'll go with increased blocking. Low on the stamina ring. A bit disturbing. I feel like I should just have more. But this build is plowing through them. I'm not getting hurt too much. There is a chance I get knocked down if I attack and then they counterattack and get me. But we can get a whole bunch of skill points through this method. Alright. Because if we get this going right, maintain our, ooh, shit, what happened? Do we lose everything? That fucking sucks! That sucks all the dicks! I'm going to bed! I am not happy with that. I don't know what was up with that last fight. I mean, when I got knocked down, then it was like, holy shit, I'm about to lose. Party. Well, we could boost the income once. Increase daily income. Huh. Alright, I don't care for my fame right at this moment. It's time to hit the gym. Not getting those skill points was the big disappointment. Actually, all of it. Because I'm still in the early stages, so I need to get my financial footing. Misstepping by dying at the end is no bueno. Stats. I'm gonna drop below 11. I want to try my hand at the movies one more time. Gained stamina, lost a whole bunch of strength. It looks like trying to maintain 11 is about the best I can do. Oh, you're hungry. Throw a big old party, become famous. Let me make sure I get some money in the back pocket too tired. Who needs sleep when you have caffeine? Alright, let's get a movie run in. I am thinking in my mind of cutting it short. Make sure I could just get a movie run in. Get myself situated. I'll have to train when I get back anyway, because it takes away a whole bunch of health after a movie shoot. We're going up straight to 4 and then calling it quits. Come on, J-Pop, knock him down. Top secret army, do not open. I do want to finish off the Way of the Turtle perks, the endgame perks that I want. It's only $300, but it's the skill points that will ensure a good future. Alright, we will take that prize. We will buy Adrian's love. Wait, that's not what I want. Yeah, babe, I want to talk. Yeah, that's fine too, but you know. Just want to love you, baby. Okay, and a little short today, but I think I will end today's episode here. So, we got some advertisements. We don't quite have enough fame yet for a title fight, currently place 6, okay. So, we're out of Russia, so that's good. It wasn't that bad, it wasn't good, I'll say that, but you know, it is what it is. Anyway, I hope you all enjoy it. I'll see you all next episode.